Well, England have got their warm-up campaign underway and it's been a good day. Western Australia declaring on 242 for 8, but wickets spread around the attack. The pick of the bowlers, Stuart Broad with 3 for 42, including 2 in 2 balls in his very first over of the day. James Anderson also got plenty of overs under his belt. He was pleased with the way things went.
I mean, we tried a plan today that worked. It was a left-hander that I got out, trying to dry the runs up. And I think it's going to be a patience game over here when the ball gets hold. I think we've made a big step away in the last couple of years, away from playing 12, 13 players in warm-up games, and they're not taking that seriously. And I think we've got to try and hit the ground running, and that's what we're trying to do in these games, is take them as seriously as we possibly can, and we're going out to win each game. They just mean a lot because it's such a huge series coming up. We want to get as good a practice in as possible, and playing against some really good state sides is a great practice for us. As today showed, it was a really tough day for us in the field, but we stuck at it well.
Indeed, discipline is going to be the key word, particularly for this tour on these surfaces. And Anderson was pleased with the way the attack held things together amongst a difficult period in the middle of the day.
Yeah, I think the first 10-15 overs are going to be crucial with that new ball. Reverse swing might play a part somewhere down the line later on in the innings, but on lush outfields like this, we've just got to be patient, and I think we showed pretty good patience today.
It fell to Paul Collingwood to break a fine partnership between Robinson and Vosges, taking a sharp return catch from Robinson to dismiss him for 62. Collingwood then continued his influence by running out Vosges brilliantly from cover for 72.
I think in general we're pretty happy. I think Swanee got better as the day went on. Brody bowled brilliantly up front. I was pretty happy with the way I bowled, and Finney showed glimpses of some form. So I think we're really happy with the day's performance.
So despite losing Alastair Cook just before the close, it's been an encouraging day for England. They'll look to continue that here at the WACA tomorrow. Barney Douglas for ECB Online in Perth.